Hello, everybody. This is Danny from Deep South Homestead. We are in our greenhouse today. The weather has started cooling down. We're starting to get into the low 40s and upper 30s at night now. So what we've done is we've got a lot of stuff outside. We're going to be moving into the greenhouse, getting the greenhouse ready for our wintertime growing season. Now, we don't live off of our greenhouse during the wintertime. Our greenhouse in the south here is to help us overwinter our plants until next year. Now we're going to be bringing in some bell peppers, pimento peppers, probably a few jalapeno peppers, some marconi peppers, tomato plants. We're going to be doing some experimenting this year. We're going to be planting some Irish potatoes in the greenhouse, not to eat. We're trying to create our own seed potatoes, because we can't get them here early enough like we need in the deep south. So we're trying to get our own seed potatoes going so that we have our own from year to year, because we just really don't trust the industry, to be honest with you. So you're going to see us doing some of that stuff. We've been doing some pot prep. We're having a problem with fire ants in our pots because it's cold outside. It's warm in here. The fire ants are wanting to come in and build up in our pots. So we're having to try to combat that. And you know, guys, that's just part of it. It's trying to figure out what works where you're at. And that's what we're doing today. I'm going to show you a few clips of us getting some plants out of the garden, watering some plants. We've got our grow light system going here. We put our tomatoes under it. Seems like they might be perking up a little bit. We're going to be putting a little bit of Miracle-Gro on them to kind of help them out a little bit, and planting some of our other stuff. All right, guys, we're out in the garden now. We've got some bell pepper plants here. We're gonna dig these up and we're gonna take them to the greenhouse, because we like to keep our peppers going during the year, because we love peppers here at Deep South Homestead. So we're gonna show y'all how we do it. We don't get right up against the plant. We kind of dig back away from it, because a pepper basically just has a root ball with it. And we keep a 5-gallon bucket here with us. And you'll notice it'll come up in a root ball. And if you're real careful, do not shake the dirt off of the roots. Just pick it up real easy and just set it right over in the bucket. And what we'll do is, because we've got so many to do here, we're gonna take them all at one time. We're just gonna transfer it over to the tractor. We're not gonna shake the dirt off of the roots. We're just gonna lay it in the bucket. You don't want to wait too much time, because you don't want your roots to dry out. Oh yeah, corn cobs, still wet from the year ago. Okay guys, we're gonna just take our pepper plants. We're gonna put two to a pot, back at the same level in the soil that they were. Just gonna move the soil in around it. We're not saving seeds in the greenhouse, because everything in here would cross-pollinate. We're just trying to keep a food supply through the wintertime for things that we can't grow naturally outside because of the cold weather. Okay guys, one of the things that we're doing here, y'all will notice this white line is our irrigation line. And what we're doing is got water holes right here, putting down. We put one on one side of it, one on the other side of it. And we're going to be taking another one of these fiberglass fence rods here, electric fence rods like we have, and we're going to stick it right here in the middle. That way we can keep them both tied and they don't fall over, because this dirt is so soft that once we start watering this thing, the ground's going to get soft. Okay, we've got pimento pepper with Malabar spinach growing on it. We've got a jalapeno pepper here. We have four bell peppers growing right here. Now we're going to go get us two Marconi peppers and put in this next pot here.
These pots have gotten so dry throughout the summer when it gets 160 degrees in here that we have to fill them back up and get them wet again.
Okay, guys, we're going to plant some potatoes in this one right here. We have some potatoes here. A friend of ours, it's a subscriber from up in Michigan, has sent us some potatoes that he raises. It's Yukon Gold. And we're going to put them in the ground in here just to see how they do, because we'd like to have some seed potatoes from them to plant. I know it's a lot for such a small pot, but we have it in a controlled environment here. We can keep the water to it, and we can keep the fertilizer or whatever we need to do. We can keep it taken care of here. This is during the winter months, so we can get us some Yukon Golds growing. And thank you, Dale, for sending them. Okay, these are some of our potatoes that we raised this year. We're going to be planting them. These are not from a seed store. These are from our place, but we're going to put them in the ground here to kind of see if we can get us some start from our own seed potatoes. We sure would like to have our own start here. Already got some little eyes coming out on that one, so that's kind of promising.
Okay, we have a good start on our greenhouse. I have my herbs here. Danny has a few tomatoes left that he's gonna put in pots on the other side. Malabar spinach. A supply of peppers that are drooping because we just moved them. And I've moved one of my moringas. Danny has also planted the potatoes here. And we're going to get this side with tomatoes and other things planted here. Thank you guys from Deep South Homestead.